Hey there, sleepyhead.
What do you want?
Search the campsite. Something's waiting there for you.
Gives me the creeps. Son of a bitch.
Listen, Ellis. This is nothing personal, really. I'd kill you right then and there, I swear. But she wants you. She didn't say anything about the boy. So look, here's the boy. Here's the knife. Here's what I want you to do. Go to the tree. You know which one. Gather a few of those white branches. Simple, right? Now let me sweeten the deal. Do as I say, and I'll lead you right to my little corner of the woods, so we can chat man to man.
Fucking bastard. Wait, what the hell is this? Aren't you a handsome boy? Come here, boy. You want some, boy? What are you talking about?
Keep your eyes on the camera. You'll see soon enough. And keep the mutt close, or it'll wake him up.
Here, boy. Stick together, Bullet. I don't want to lose you in this fog. I don't need your help.
Oh, don't be like that. Look around. I left you a sign.
What?
A sign. Look for it. Go where it leads.
Hey, buddy, what's wrong?
Don't tell me you're afraid of those little things. Stop. Don't move an inch. Turn left. Yeah, that's it. Now walk forward. Go on, Ellis. Slightly to the right. Yeah, just like that. Go on, Ellis. Move! Yeah, just like that.
What the hell is wrong with this forest?
Not the forest, Ellis. Maybe it's all in your head. It's not, but hey, whatever makes you feel better. Slightly to the left. You're doing good, Ellis. Just a little more. Almost there. Go on and come down, Ellis, boy. Now, stick to the rocks. What the? Hey, psycho, what the hell is this? This thing bleeds. Don't be silly. Freaks don't bleed. Now look around. Do you see it?
What?
The trail. Do you see it?
I think so.
Follow it.
Yeah, good dog. Thank you. Did it miss?
What's wrong, Ellis? Your mind playing tricks on you again? Now stop fooling around and follow the trail. Now you must face the consequences.
Where's the boy? Tracks end here. Go on, buddy. I'm counting on you. I found the stag. It's dead.
You don't say. That's probably because I killed it. Now take its skin.
What?
The skin. Peel it off. Take it. Would you rather I take some off the boy? Thank you.
What now? What?
The symbol. I want you to make one. You have the twigs. You have the skin. All that is left is to use them. So hurry up.
Fine. Have it your way. Fucking nutcase. Satisfied?
Not quite. There is one more thing. Now this one's easy. You've done it before. But first, let the mutt sniff the symbol. He'll take you right where you need to go.
How? The only scent he'll get is my own.
Just do it.
Bullet, buddy. Wait. You're not afraid of it?
Did you really think slapping some twigs together would be enough? It's not ready yet.
Just one bar. This could be my last chance.
The number you have dialed is currently unavailable. Please leave a message after the beep.
Figures. Jess. Hey, I was hoping I'd get to talk to you one more time. Guess it wasn't meant to be. Story of my life, huh? Listen, that thing I was gonna tell you once I got back, well, it's like I might not get that chance. Please, understand, I'm not giving up. I just need to see this through. I have to. But in case you don't hear from me again, I want you to know you were the best thing that ever happened to me. And I'm sorry I screwed it up. I wish I could fix it. I wish we could go back to the way things were. I wish I was good enough. I love you, Jess. I always will. Goodbye. Boy, check it out. It's all right, buddy. It's all right. I'm sorry I meant to do that.
Tell me, Ellis, how does it feel to rely on someone who killed your friend? Who do you despise more?
Keep talking. Before this is over, I'll make you pay for what you did.
I used to hate myself. I despised how weak I was. I tried to fight it. I kicked, scratched, and bit, but it's all useless. Don't move.
What? Again?
The deeper the spikes go. The only way to end
only solution was to just give up?
I moved beyond what I once was.
Good boy. I don't like the look of this, buddy. Not one bit. So what is it? Another body?
Wouldn't you like to know?
What? I don't understand.
You're almost there. Almost free. Just one more step, that's all it takes.
You want me to... kill myself?
I gave you what you wanted all these years. No, I'll kill the dog. Bury it.
What? No, fuck you, no!
It'll be quick. Think about it, I could've left you a knife.
No, I will not kill Bullet!
But this is where you draw the line, a fucking dog.
I should have drawn one long ago. I'm not doing this anymore.
You brought this on yourself, on the boy.
Stop hiding behind a child, you coward! God damn it! What the... No. That's impossible. Bullet, no! Bullet? Bullet! Hold on, boy, I'm coming! Oh god, no, please! Don't move, buddy. Don't move, don't move. Okay, shush, 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 shush. Oh, it's gonna be fine. Let me just, Boy, you're heavy. Someone's been eating too much scraps from the table. Gonna have to take longer walks, buddy. All around the block. I'm not kidding. Good boy. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. Oh, my God. I know, buddy. Just a little further. It'll be all right, buddy. This place. We've been here before. Not this again. Were you always this heavy? Another loop. This is hopeless. Easy, boy. Easy. I'm here. I'm with you. Leading anyone. We came here together. We're walking out together.
Oh.
bullet?
No. No, fuck!